Lionel Barreto Squires. I'm the CEO of Adobo Magazine. We're here for the Adobo Football Cup. We're now on our fifth year, and it's growing, and the atmosphere here is absolutely amazing. The Adobo Football Cup is our annual inter-ad agency friendly football competition between ad agencies, media agencies, and includes also their clients. So it promotes camaraderie amongst, you know, people that they work with. Well, definitely the highlights was the young husbands turning up unannounced. They're sponsors of the event, and they provided all the goalposts and the balls, and then they gave us some autographed footballs to auction off for the benefit of of the Futboleros of Tondo, which is our beneficiary. And then they turned up. We weren't expecting them, but they turned up, and they played with some members of the team, just kicked some balls around, and you know, it's really awesome. This whole atmosphere, and it's become a family day today, because in the past it was just football. This is not a professional tournament. I mean, you know, it's co-ed. It's girls and boys. Whoever, you know, they feel their employees, whether they play at a high level or not. It's just really for fun. The reason why we chose the Futboleros, which is, you know, football sa calle of Tondo, is to promote the sport at grassroots level, like the sport to be more known aside from the elite, just the elite followers.
I've come here to watch the Adobo Cup, watch some football. It's great to see everyone having fun and enjoying the football. I'm part of the active team, so I'm here to support some of my friends and fellow colleagues. Yeah, obviously there's a huge difference. It was very difficult to find support. During games, we wouldn't have that many fans. Not many people were aware that the games were going on. Obviously, a lack of support financially and in other ways. But now a lot has changed. There's a lot more interest, a lot more enthusiasm, a lot more support, and it's great to see where football has come in such a short space of time.
Please move forward.
Hi, I'm Phil Young Husband. You're watching Urban News.